What do you make of this, Sugata? Because, of course, the communal temperature in Karnataka has been on the boil for a while, but there does seem to be something unusual in terms of the timing. There's a change of guard. Basavaraj Bommai comes into play. The assumption is that his politics are not that different from Yediyurappa. It's not a very strident approach. And suddenly, but you see these attacks. And then talk of conversion bill and all of that.
Vasu, there has been a kind of, there are contradictions within the BJP government and between BJP governments. That's something that we need to understand. And we know that this is not new in Karnataka. In September of 2008, when Yediyurappa took charge, we saw the largest attacks on churches in Karnataka. So now, you know, Basavaraj Bommai, you know, you spoke, I mean, you're absolutely right when you said it's MLAs who are leading the vigilante groups. I would go a step further, Vasu, and tell it's Bommai who is most provocative. Bommai has been sort of, you know, giving an air cover for all these kind of things because he has been making very provocative statements. And, you know, only last week or a fortnight ago, he met fringe groups in the official residence of the official, I mean, the home office of the Chief Minister of Karnataka. There were photographs of him meeting the fringe elements whom you usually see on the streets attacking people. He was sitting and confabulating with him. Which chief minister would do that? And what is the signal that would go out to people who are actually doing that? So Bommai has may often say that he has grown up in a different kind of culture and is no different from BSY. But I will tell you, he is very, very different from BS Yediyurappa. I have seen what Yediyurappa did in 2008 when the church attacks happened. Right. And I have seen what Bommai has been doing, I mean, despite all this kind of a thing. He's just not stepping in, Vasu. That is
okay.
The thing.
That's worrying.
And this whole survey business that we talk about, you know, and I think we should stop using the word survey because it's a euphemism for vigilantism.
Yeah.
It's a euphemism that they're using, and it's a kind of legitimization of vigilantism.
Right.
Survey is a very, very dignified term.
No.